A man has been shot in the face following an argument with three others in Newcastle in what police say is a targeted attack. The three men, one armed with a firearm, entered a Hamilton unit about 10:40 p.m. on Monday and argued with a 37-year-old man who was subsequently shot in the face. The man was treated at the scene by emergency services before being taken to John Hunter Hospital in a serious but stable condition. Police are investigating and a crime scene has been established. AAP.